Come in.
Ah, yeah, come in, of course.
I'm glad to see you again.
Yeah, you can just take a seat right there. So, how have you been feeling? Has everything gone alright? Have any changes appeared, or is it still the same?
I see, yeah. That's what I thought. So you didn't have any anxiety attacks anymore, or...
Alright, that's good. That's really good.
So, I've been brainstorming a little bit about last week's subject. And I found that I might have found a solution to your little problem. It's slightly experimental, but it should still work. It's a form of hypnosis, you could say. Not to make you fall asleep or make you do anything weird. It's a different kind of hypnosis. It will mainly relax you. It will calm the mind. It will give you relaxation. However, this method is still experimental. And it's really... It doesn't work for everybody. So there's a possibility that you don't feel anything or find it relaxing. You might even find it annoying at some point. I do, however, highly recommend you just sit through the entire session. It's going to be about 30 minutes in total. It's nothing long. It's not long or anything. Not longer as on normal sessions. However, if you do not want to try, that's completely fine, of course. If you just want to talk, then just say so, and we'll just do the normal session. Alright. That's good. That's really good. So, then I guess we'll just try this out for once, and if it works, we'll try it again. First off, I'm going to write down a few things about you. It's just so that I can, this is also an experiment for me too. If it works, I might try it on different patients too. So yeah, you're going to be my lab rat today. So what I want you to do now is just sit back on the couch and clear your mind. That's all you need to do for now. Just look up to the ceiling and breathe in and breathe out. Forget the time, forget work, forget your job, forget your chores that you still need to do. Just forget everything for one time. Let everything slide away. Just breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. That is all you need to do for me now. Relax your body. Forget everything. Clear your mind. Do not think about anything. Just also do not try to actively listen to me. Just let it happen. Think about nothing. And as your mind goes clearer, just relax your limbs a little bit more with each time you inhale some air. So breathe in and breathe out and feel your limbs go numb. Let this happen. And when you feel ready for it, close your eyes. Just keep breathing in and breathing out. Close your eyes and slowly sink away in time. Forget everything and feel like your body is floating in zero gravity. Now, as you've closed your eyes and feel more and more relaxed by the minute, I'm going to ask you a very simple thing. Keep breathing in and breathing out. And now, I want you to pay attention to the ticking sound. How it goes. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Listen to it. It might be annoying, but just keep listening to it. Let it soothe you instead of annoy you. Let it bring you to a different world and fill your mind with colors. Every single ticking sound equals a color in your mind. A small explosion of a bright little light. These tiny little explosions of light in front of your eyes turn into bigger ones, more colorful. But keep it at one place. Do not separate it around the darkness that you currently see. Keep the ball of light together. Let these colors mingle with one another. Stop ringing. I want you to imagine a place where you feel safe, where you can relax. Maybe some nature, maybe some mountains. Yes, let's do that. When the bells stop, imagine that you're standing in a valley. When you look up, you see a huge mountain. You can even see snow on the top. You're currently standing in a field. You can hear the bells of cows walking through the field. You can hear the birds singing as they fly through the forest that's on your left. Now, the field contains quite high grass, tall grass, I mean. Don't worry about it. It's soft. I want you to walk through it and just stop where you feel comfortable. When you found that place, I want you to lay down in the tall grass that is oh so soft. Now, as you're laying down, I want you to look up to the sky. The sun is still up high, but it's slowly sinking back, making place for the moon. It is still quite warm, however. A very comfortable warmth. Not really explainable, but it feels safe. Even though you feel a slightly cold breeze of the mountain, it is still warm enough to be comfortable. And as you lay down and you look a little bit down, you can see the mountain, or at least the top of the mountain. Now, I want you to just lay down here for a while. Just take it easy. look up in the sky again. And look at the clouds. Flies by. And I just want you to just breathe in the fresh air of the mountain. Doesn't it smell delicious? And as you breathe in the fresh air of the mountain, you get this weird, satisfied feeling. As you know that you're safe here, it feels very comfortable, very safe. You're all alone here, and no one will disturb you. Nor will have anyone hurt you here. So you can relax. Now, let's stay here for a few minutes, alright? Let's just appreciate the beautiful view, the fresh air, the beautiful background sounds that we get. Isn't it beautiful? The mountain, the forest, the birds singing their songs, the cows minding their own little business, the soft and gentle breeze that comes from the mountain. Appreciate your surroundings as they make you feel safe. Now, just breathe in deep breaths. Just realize that you don't have to do anything. Now, that there are no concerns here and no worries. It's only you and the animals around you, the ones that will not harm you, of course. Just take a few more minutes. This is such a relaxing experience. If you want, you can count the clouds as they pass by above us, and the sun is slowly setting, yet the air is still warm, but still a tiny little bit chilly because of the breeze, but for the rest it's all perfect. It's time for us to get up for now. We need to go to a very important place. Alright. We'll just stay here for one last minute. And then we'll get up. It's time for us to get up. Don't worry, however. If you want, we can return here very shortly. But for now, we need to enter the forest. Just get up and walk towards the forest, alright? When you get to the entrance of the forest, there'll be a path. Follow this path, yet do not walk away from it. Always stay on the path, whatever happens. So go down this little path and just appreciate the sounds of nature one more time. As you walk down, you see the trees above you. Maybe you see some animals in the forest. But as you walk down and further deeper into the forest, you see a little house. Now, know that this house can look however you like. Use your imagination. It can look however you like. It can be however you like. But just walk towards it. Now, once you're in front of the entrance, I want you to open the door. What do you see when you open the door? Is it empty? Or is there something inside? Whatever is inside, I want you to walk inside. Even if it might look scary or dark. Do not worry. We are still safe. Whatever it is, it cannot hurt you here. Now, if you look around, there should also be a little table with a light on it. It's an old lamp. I want you to turn on this lamp. Now, this lamp might be a tiny little bit bright, depending on how you respond to it. As you turn on the light, whatever you saw before disappears. It makes place for the light. The light is warm colored, slightly brown yellowish, still very light. It is warm and feels safe. Remember this. This light feels safe, and whatever was here previously is gone now. Now, if you want, we can stay here for a little while longer. But when you are ready, you may search for a different door. A lighter one. You can see lights coming down from it. I want you to open this door once you found it and walk through it. Now, as you walk through the door, you're on the mountain we saw previously. It is quite a lot more chilly than previously, but it still feels comfortable. It feels refreshing. Even though it is a tiny bit cold, it feels very nice. The air is even fresher up here. When you breathe it in, it leaves this cold scent in your nostrils. You hear nothing but the wind. And for a few minutes, you are on top of the world on your own. No one can hurt you here, nor anything will ever be able to hurt you here. You are alone and safe. Let's just stay here for a few minutes and admire the view. Because as you look up, you can just look at them for now, all right? Let's just admire the beautiful things nature has to offer. Isn't it a miracle how beautiful the world can be if you look at the right places? And again, keep breathing in and out. Feel relaxed, even though this refreshing cold is breezing over you. Now, let's stay here for one more minute, shall we? And after that, we'll go back to the valley, where we can lay down for a little bit longer, to just relax and warm up from the cold. All right? So breathe in a couple more times, but take your time. Do not rush it. Appreciate the beautiful view you have over the clouds. Take in that refreshing, fresh air. The cold, but sweet breeze. Now, if you are ready, let's go down through the door again, back to the little house, where the light is still burning. Once you walk through the door, go back to the other door into the forest and just follow the same path once again. We are back at where we started. If you want, you can stay here to enjoy the beautiful sunset and feel safe for a little longer. If you want to wake up, just say awaken. Alright? Okay. Whenever you feel like it, you may leave and wake up. Stay here as long as you want and enjoy the beautiful landscape, the beautiful colors, the grass and trees in contrast with the white mountain, the fresh breeze of air coming down from the mountain, and the relaxing sound of the birds. Now, whenever you feel like it, you may leave. If you do not, just lay down for a little while longer. Breathe in and breathe out, and lay yourself on the soft, cozy, feeling grass. And just enjoy the sunset. The sun is slowly going down, and it's slowly starting to turn dark. It still feels very safe, however, very comfortable and very calming. You may leave whenever you want. leave now. Just wake up.